7 minutes, 420 seconds. Yelling. 4 minutes, 240 seconds. Light. 1 minute, 60 seconds.
Explosion.
0 minutes, 0 seconds. Hysteria. Their dreams and images we want to forget forever. Maybe the most too. And others too awesome that we mix them with fiction and we think about them over and over, so many times that we feel like experiencing them. But sometimes we just cannot understand them. Who's that shadow? Amazing memories too, so incredible and so full of joy that makes us blast into a frustrating cry because we know that they will never happen again. But that's just a memory, an image of something that's no longer there. And sometimes we would like to forget this kind of memories too. Forgetting about them and storing them together with so many others, waiting that the subconscious forgets about them too.
Where were we?
We're just starting the discussion about how am I supposed to put my fanaticism.
Sure we were. Do you want to go out tonight? You know, we're celebrating at the hotel. Just a little party with the group.
Others, instead, happen in all these ways. Memories that we want to forget forever and equally remember not to leave them home. And what is worse about memories is that they stay and they do not ever leave.